Now we're working an update on an armed robbery of a local store. Eyewitness News in North Providence last night on Charles Street, where police responded to Bahra's Market at about 9:30. At last check, there was no word on if anyone was hurt or if police have made any arrests yet.